guys, what's up? Well, let's continue from where I left off, man. DS cases I was showing you. Anyways, Skrillonauts. Clear instruction manual. Now, there's a lot of these games, so. We got Chaotic Shadow Warriors. Clear the instruction manual. Harry Potter years 1 through 4. This just has the Safeties and Precautions booklet on there. But, wow. I wonder why they rated this game R. There's like a R rating on there for some reason. I don't know why, but. Okay. And then Spore Hero Arena. Got another one, which really isn't up my alley, but hey, it's free, so. Yeah, Paws and Claws, Pet Resort. There's instruction manual. Yeah, normally these would probably be ones that I would throw away, but I'm gonna hold on to these until at least a couple of years, because you never know when somebody will either contact you or they might want to find a case for a certain game, and, you know, when they can't find the game, cases by themselves that much, you know, after a few years have gone by, so, but anyways. Snood 2 on Vacation, I guess, that's what it's called. Backwards. Yeah. And then Crisis Debut. This one doesn't have an instruction manual, but it has a precautions booklet, so. The Princess and the Frog from Disney. Yeah, this has a lot of freaking books in it. So, it has the instruction manual going in there for sure. So, alright. Then we got the new International Track and Field. I swear, these games look like, game cases at least, look like they're brand new. So I don't know why they would throw them out. But, instruction manual. And then, The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, the Circle of Spies, I guess. I'm really not that much of a Disney fan anymore, not. They just ain't as good as they used to be, so. But. Instruction manual. And then Professor Layton in the Diabolical Box, I guess. Looks like it's in really good condition too, so. Include instruction manual. Right there. And another Professor Layton in the Kid Icarus Village. That's instruction manual. Ratatouille, I guess that's how you spell it. Food frenzy. Clean his instruction manual. Yeah, I'm gonna try taking all these stickers off too, so in case you're wondering about that. Just haven't had that much time during this week because of school, but we got Secret Saturdays, Base of the Fifth Sun. There it is again. It's rated E10. But I got another R-rated sticker on there, so I don't know. It does have a manual. The Adventure of Kai and Zero. This does include the instruction manual, so. I guess just another extra case that supposedly had the Phantom Hourglass in there. Doesn't make a big difference anyway since I already own it, so just some extra pace. And then we got Marvel Superhero Squad. No manual or inserts, but still have the outside cover, so. Imagine what wedding design. I wonder how they come up with these ideas for these games. Huh. Here's the instruction manual. Oh yeah. And we got another one. I guess it was exclusive at Target. Imagine Sweet 16. This the manual's included. One was whatever that's in it. I have no idea, but. Then we got Energy Dance Squad. Here's the instruction manual. I guess the Bratz girls really rock, I guess. This is one of them that comes with the manual. Right there. So. Amazing Adventures. Forgotten Rooms. Little instruction manual. Mahjong Mysteries, Ancient Egypt. Another R-rated sticker. I don't know why they do that, but. Manual. And then, Chronicles of Mystery, Curse of the Ancient Temple. Here's instruction manual. And My Little Pony, I guess. it doesn't do the instruction manual, so. And Laura Puppy. Do the instruction manual. Dinosaur rescue. Anyway, put this in the instruction manual. And then Dora the Explorer. Dora saves the mermaids. Instruction manual. And then go Diego go Safari Rescue. Yes, this one just came with the manual to it, so. Kim Possible, Bobo Gemini. Looks like it includes a poster, but not an instruction manual. But does have the instruction for the precautions booklet, I guess, but that really doesn't do anything for the game, so. There's a lot of games here, so. I got Chicken Little, Ace in Action. Crazy instruction manual. That's like one of the main reasons why I stopped buying DS games. It's because I really just have a lot of these kids games and stuff, you know? Like, we need more Resident Evils and, you know, more of the stuff that we used to play back in the day on that kind of handheld, you know? But I'm just trying to put all that stuff on regular game home consoles, so. That's why I play my PSP a lot more. But here's another one, Cooking Mama. Put into the instruction manual. That's probably gonna change though once the 3DS comes, which I plan on getting right as soon as it comes out. So yeah, hopefully there's some good games at launch. Grey's Anatomy, the video game. Includes the instruction manual. And here we go, Hannah Montana the movie. This one doesn't include the manual, so. Just the front cover. And then we got I Spy Funhouse. Looks like this one just has the precautions booklet, so. And just in case you're wondering, every time I look over there, I'm looking at my laptop. I have a stopwatch on there, so. About reaching that time, so stop this video here and I'll meet you in the next one. So, hope you're enjoying this. So, I'll see you in the next one.